My name is Chris Boisseranc. I'm an entomologist and pest control advisor here in Southern California for mainly citrus and avocado commodities. Our largest challenge here in Southern California is definitely Asian citrus psyllid encroachment from the urban settings. You know, we've had 10 years now with the Asian citrus psyllid being present in Southern California. It's moved from the urban settings of LA and Orange County into the commercial settings of Riverside, San Bernardino, and San Diego, and even into the Imperial County desert regions. Systemic insecticides seem to be the most predominant materials that we're using for ACP control in Southern California. The neonicotinoid class of chemistries is probably one of the ones that we're using most prevalent. We'll be using them during the early summer timings as well as the late summer transition into the fall to protect the fall flush growth from establishment of Asian citrus psyllid. Most of our preparation for ACP occurs around materials and other pests that we're treating at the same time. So if we have a thrip season coming up, or we have a worm issue, or we have a mite issue, or red scale, we're using materials that'll also incorporate ACP control. And so Minecto Pro is a very good material from Syngenta for kind of connecting that thrips control season with ACP knockdown in the springtime. ACP could end up affecting California as much as it has affected Florida. It may just take more time to become established throughout the regions. For the future of California, as far as commercial citrus with ACP pressure and the HLB manifesting itself more and more, growers should be constantly vigilant. They should get onto ACP suppression programs throughout the entire season to be as diligent as possible. Looking forward, there's a lot of research going on. We're really trying to buy some time for more development of genetic research as far as maybe rootstocks, resistant varieties. And so we're trying to stretch out the timeline with pesticide programs to get resistance pressure in the future.